My name is James Mabey, and I'm a member of the Academy's Class of 2019. I would just like to thank my mom, my dad, for supporting me through this whole ride through high school. I'd like to thank Mr. Hamm for the opportunity to actually be at this school and give me the chance to graduate on time. My future plans, I want to be a photographer. I don't know where, but I want to start possibly at CTC first and do journalism. And any parting words for my fellow grads, I wish the best for you guys in life. I hope everyone gets to do what they want in life and just chase your dreams. Thank you.
My name is Alexis Jackson. I'm a member of the Academy Class of 2019. I would like to thank Mr. Hamm for letting me into the Academy, because coming over from another school and my grades and all that other stuff wasn't looking that good, but the help with the Academy, it looks great now. I'm above average. I'm graduating on time. I have all good grades. And yeah, but I'd like to thank my mom and my brother and all the family and all that. But at the Academy, definitely Miss B, because I was terrible at math and she made me like math a lot. Like, a lot. She's like a really good teacher, her and Miss L. And that's about it.
Okay. My name is Anthony Chifronte, and I'm a member of the Academy Class of 2019. I want to thank Mr. Hamm and all my teachers for making me through it, making me get my work done, even though I didn't want to do it, still did it anyways. I'd like to thank my mom for waking me up every morning and getting me to school. Future plans. I want to be a private charter captain, run charters, make that money, do good in life. And to my fellow grads, just keep it up, do your work, get that stuff done, and you're gonna be looking like this.
My name is Kaylee White, and I'm a member of the Academy Class of 2019. I wanna thank my parents for, like, telling me to just keep going so I can actually graduate, because I finally got here. And I want to thank Mr. Brantley and Miss L for making me want to come to school every day, because I never had the motivation to come. But to all my graduates, we made it.
My name is Jamil Betancourt, and I'm a member of the Academy's Class of 2019. Who do I want to thank? I'd like to thank my brother and my sister, you know, for believing in me and supporting me, and not letting me quit and give up. I'd like to thank my father, you know, for just doing his thing. You know, we didn't have everything, but he made it work. And, you know, I made it, I guess. My plans for the future. I don't know.
My name is Brittany Beverlin, and I'm a member of the Academy's Class of 2019. I want to thank my grandma and my best friend. My future plans are to do cosmetology and hair, and I don't really have any parting words, but good luck. Yeah, that's it.
I'm Crystal Brown. I am a member of the Academy, Class of 2019. Who do I want to thank? There are so many people I want to thank. Miss Myers, Miss L, thank you guys so much for everything you guys have done. You've helped me through so many things. You understand what's going on and you try and help the best you can. Miss Blanchett, thank you for letting me join your art class. You helped me get through some things as well. You may not know it, but thank you. What are my future plans? After I graduate, I plan on moving to Wyoming. I'm gonna take art classes for visual arts design and hopefully become a tattoo artist and an engineer.
My name is Donna Corona. I'm a member of the Academy, Class of 2019. Who do you want to thank? I would like to thank my mom, my dad, my brother for always pushing me to what I am today and for believing in me. I would like to thank Mr. Ham for giving me this awesome opportunity to come into this great school. I would also like to thank my teachers, Ms. Greenwood, Ms. L, Mr. Myers, Ms. Sharda, and CQ. Any parting words for your fellow grads? Congratulations, we did it. We're finally graduating high school after so many years. We're doing good. And just keep pushing forward and live your best life. That's all you can do.
Alright, I think now I'm done.
My name is Shanae Davis, and I'm a member of Academy's Class of 2019. I want to thank my mom, because it took a lot for us to get here. I want to thank my crew. I want to thank Deanna, my best friend, Angelique, my sister, Tori, my best friend. I want to thank my pastor, my church family. I also want to thank Mr. Ham because he gave me hope and he gave me another chance to be here. And I thank all the Academy teachers that I had, even the ones that I didn't have, but I communicated with. I'm truly grateful for you all. My future plans, I want to go to college and eventually I want to become a neonatologist, which is working with the babies, and just set myself up for nothing but success in the future. For all my fellow grads, I just want to say it's been so fun. This has been the best years of high school, I can truly say. I thank everybody, my crew that was here, everybody that showed me love, you know, everybody that had my back, and that just stayed with me, and that we just stayed friends. I hope that, you know, life serves everybody well, and I hope that life goes according to your success, and I hope that it just goes great for everybody. And I just want to thank you all for being my friends. I'm truly blessed to be in this class, and I'm truly blessed to have the friends that I do have. And yeah.
All right. My name is Stefan. I am a member of the Academy Class of 2019. I want to thank my mom for making me go to school, of course. From a law school, she made me go from, I went from Northport to Port Charlotte to here, so it's been a journey for sure. Thank you, yeah. Definitely my mom, for sure. My dad, too, for sure. Both of them. And my sisters. My future plans, maybe military. Maybe military, college, go for, definitely go for businesses, entrepreneurship. Yeah. And all I gotta say to my grads, we did it. We did it. Now on to the real world. So yeah.
Hi, my name is Jacob, and I'm a member of the Academy of the Class of 2019. And I don't know where to start. Let's see, I guess CQ. CQ was the best moment of the part of the Academy that I ever wanted to do more in. Because they drove me to like the point where I want to do more in life. And this teacher said that I want to thank this, like, Ms. Greenwood, Mrs. Myers, including Mr. Ham, especially him, because that one point in life, he just gave me the proper motivation to go, to get my grades up, and that was all I needed. It was amazing. I don't know. Right now, how my future plans are, I'm iffy about it because my folks want to move upstate and they have a family, but I kind of want to stay down here with friends. But hopefully I make up the right decision. But I will miss the Academy the most. Any other school that I've been to, I won't miss them as much. Just the Academy, I will miss the most. Because these teachers and the staff members and all the people, the cafeteria people as well, everybody in the school, every people in the school, my bad, that worked here pushed us to the point where we can reach our goals, be successful in life, everything that we can do, that we can believe that is possible in life. So, I guess the only thing is to say is like, we made it. Awesome. And I hope you guys have an awesome life after school. Wish me luck too. Don't include that part, Mr. Baker.
My name is Anthony Hishma, and I'm a member of the Academy's Class of 2019. Who I want to thank my mom, my dad, my sister, my entire family for supporting me throughout this journey. My future plans, I actually have an internship for an IT company in Seattle for the whole summer, and hopefully that goes well and I get to move there. And for my fellow graduates, just hope you guys become successful in your next life, the journey of becoming adults. All right, I'm out.
My name is Dayana, and I'm a member of the Academy, Class of 2019. And I would like to thank Mr. Ham. Ooh, this thing coming off. I got a big head, y'all. And I'd like to thank Mr. Ham for letting me in, and the teachers for helping me, which is Miss B, Mr. Brantley, Miss Meyer. And my future plans is become a nurse practitioner. I love helping people, and I love older people too, elders. What else? Oh, for the other people that's graduating, I want to say congratulations, guys. And for the people that's graduating after me, I want to say good luck, y'all. Good luck. All right.
My name is Anthony Nieves, and I'm a member of the Academy's Class of 2019. I'd like to thank my mother and my father for making me go through all this. They pushed me to get everything that I needed to achieve to get to this point, and without them, I really couldn't have done this. I'd like to thank each and every one of the teachers who have helped me. They have been some of my biggest support pillars throughout this entire time of me going through school. And honestly, without some of the teachers I had, I could not have done it without them. And honestly, for anybody else that I may see throughout these years, or anybody that I'm seeing for the last time, it was really lovely getting to know you. It was a great time, and I really enjoyed every moment that I spent with every one of you guys. And I hope you all have the best lives you can live and fulfill them to the most you can. Thank you.
My name is Logan Nelson, and I am a member of the Academy class of 2019. And I want to thank Mr. Ham, Ms. Greenwood, and really mainly my grandma and my grandpa. My grandma is the main reason why I'm trying so hard. I want to see her smile when I walk that stage. My future plans is, after I graduate, I'm going to be going to college for my bachelor's degree in marine biology. Any parting words? Good luck. I hope y'all do good in life. Like, really, I want to see every one of y'all succeed. And I want to also thank the Academy, just in general, for giving me the opportunity to turn my life around. I really appreciate it.
My name is Jeremy Nixon. I'm a member of the Academy's class of 2019. First off, I want to thank my mom for continuously supporting me through this entire journey. I want to thank my friends, my family up north. I love you all. Thank you for getting me through this amazing journey of my high school career. My future plans: I want to be an EMT / firefighter. I'll be continuing that at Florida Southwestern College, State College. To my fellow graduates, I'd like to say thank you. Thank you for the memories I've had here. For people over at Port Charlotte, I want to say thank you as well for making my entire 4 years an amazing ride.
My name is Jamarcus Turner, a member of the Academy's Wolfpack, class of 2019. I would like to thank my mom and Mr. Ham for believing in me. And my plans after high school is to go study psychology. And my last words for my fellow grads is to just keep grinding, and yeah, just may God be with all of you.
My name is Christopher Tynes. I'm a member of the Academy of Class 2019. I want to thank Mr. Ham for letting me in here, my mom and my dad for pushing me, taking me here every day, getting me on time. I don't know what my future plans are, but I'm going to keep thinking about it. And for my fellow grads, keep your head up, keep moving, and be strong.
My name is Jamal Washington, and I'm a member of the Academy's class of 2019. My name is Jamal Washington, and I'm a member of the Academy's class of 2019. Who would I like to thank? I would like to thank my family for pushing me to get to this point in my life, because, you know, I really struggled in academics and struggled, you know, in school, because I was that one bad kid that everybody, you know, liked. But, you know, my family saw that I had a problem in school, so they help me the best way it can. And I thank Mr. Ham mostly for giving me an opportunity and a second chance to get my life together. What is my future plans? My future plans is, what are my future plans? My future plans is to make the world a better place. So, you know, my future plans, what are my future plans? My future plans are to, is, what are my future plans? My future plan is to go to college and get my degree in acting and filming. And, you know, I love cars, so I would love to be a mechanic. You know, I just want to do everything, basically. So that's most things I want to do. I don't want to just settle for one thing. I want to do a lot of things. So I have a lot that I want to do for my future plan. There are a couple things that I would like to say for the next graduated. There are a couple words that I'd like to say to the next graduating class is always never give up. That's one. And always do your best. Be enthusiastic. Okay, hold on. There are some parting words that I would like to say for the next graduating class. Never give up and always succeed in what you do best. And never look back, because, you know, some people have, you know, a bad past, but you can always make it right by keep moving forward and never looking back. Because once you look back, you're going back to your past, and that's going to just bring you down and crash you. And also, another thing is always be enthusiastic in what you do. Never be that one person that's quiet and, you know, down. Always upset. Smile, then that will make everybody else smile, because that's one thing, because a smile is a powerful thing in a human eye. Everybody sees me and I'm that quiet person, but, you know, I always smile. So that's one thing I can honestly say, and that's it. And I just want to thank the Academy for being my second family that I can count on.
My name is Justin Weinstock, and I am a member of the Academy's class of 2019. I wanted to come thank my family and my parents and everyone for giving me the opportunity to do well in school and always push me to go through everything and push me to the final limits to actually graduate, even though I've been through a bunch of stress and drama and all that throughout my whole high school at the school. And my future plans are to probably just go into the workforce. You know, I don't really think about doing college or anything. Just trying to find something that makes me a good amount of money. And any other words that I would have to say to my fellow graduates is I hope everyone does the best for themselves, everyone succeeds and does what they want to do in life and enjoys the rest of their life after high school.